Good evening. Oh, there we go. Zoom. Good evening.
I saw a maid who held out her hand and I stayed and stayed.
Good evening.
And now across
the wind.
Go home with
Bonnie Jean. Go home. Go home. Go home with Bonnie Jean. Go home. Go home. Go home with Bonnie Jean. Name that film. Name that song. Listen, you can all see me and hear me. This, Joe, is the Paul Carella show.
They were. Used to know,
I love this song.
A lass with an air and her name was Joe.
Joe.
And every night at 10
I'll meet her in the glen. So, some complaints about Brigadoon. Well done. 10 points for Windranger. Brigadoon. There was some complaints about my backdrop that it wasn't murally enough. I say some complaints. There's one complaint. She knows who she is. So I stuck up these old beauties. They're old, but they're still brand new because I hardly used them. And they smell amazing. So, you know.
Now you'll not see her again. Especially not in the glen at 10.
Let's fade out. I'm going to watch Brigadoon tonight. That's what I'm going to do. Hi. I'm double repping tonight. Get the Dogwood. Sister company of Gallus, of course. And I've got the Swain hat. I think we're ready to go. Let's do it. You shut your damn mouth, Mandy. I hope they're working, Astrid. Follow my forefather, if I fool the cause. But I got left behind, time forgot to pause. Hayden Lee is in the house. Welcome, Hayden Lee. Follow leaders of men. This is Hayden's song. He said, now son, don't you worry, we've got your back. Hey man, just chasing echoes. Hey man, wasting my time. Get between reality and the dream. He's so far from fine. I've always done an honest job. Played it like a book. And then remember them. When I walk into the room, met by a funny look. Still plenty of time to forget them, don't worry. I've always pleaded by the rules, and always told the line. But I've been drinking the devil's water, as crooks pour the wine. Am I just chasing the course? Am I wasting my time? Get between reality and the dream. so far from the ground. I traveled long in rocky roads through endless nights, through the canyons and the caves, when the viper strikes, while the tyrants look down, mansions in the hills, taking bets on who will be first get the kill. Everybody, am I just hating Lee? Am I wasting my time? The gap between reality and the dream is so far from mine. That was in honour of Hayden Lee, the great Hayden Lee, who is in the house tonight. Did you all say hello? Joe, don't worry, I've been thinking about merchandise. I was kind of thinking about saving it for Rockwood next year, you know. So it was like a big, but maybe I've got the t-shirt ideas, that all the ideas are down. I think you're all going to love the merch ideas that I've got going on. If I do say so myself, you know. But maybe I'll do them before Rockwood, who knows? Alrighty. Some requests that let me know your requests and those things. I do have pick necklaces. I do still have them. Yes. Carella merch fashion show at Rockwood. Like, you guys are demanding. Maybe I'll just make them. Austin by Blake Shelton. You know what? I might be able to play this song. I tried it earlier today. So let's give it a blast. Let me hear the first line again. I've never heard this song, actually. I know Blake Shelton, obviously, and I know some of his songs, but I've never listened to him that much. This is a great song. Okay, so I could completely mess this up, but that's the fun. It's the fun part of it, right? She left without leaving her number. She said she needed to clear her mind. Figured she'd gone back to Austin, cause she talked about it all the time. It was almost a year before she caught him up. Three rings and an answering machine. So what she got? Calling about the cars. Nope. Let's listen to this chorus. Ah, I think that's it. I may have to listen to this song a couple times through this song. If you're calling about the car I sold it, this is Tuesday night, I'm bowling. If you got something to sell, you're wasting your time, I'm not buying. If it's anybody else, wait for the tone, you know what to do. P.S. This is our still love you. I can't wait to get to the bridge.
And the telephone fell to the counter. She heard, but she couldn't believe. What kind of man would hang on that long? What kind of love that must be? And she waited 3 days. And she tried again. She didn't know why she said. But she heard 3 rings in there. If it's Friday night, I'm at the ball game. First thing Saturday, if it ain't gonna rain. I'm headed out to the lake and I'll be gone all weekend long. But I'll call you back when I get home Sunday. I still love you.
Oh, you're the goddamn bridge.
Well, this time left a number, not another word. Then she waited about Sunday evening. This is what he heard.
Oh, goddamn key change, you kidding me?
Well, if you call you, well, if you call him about my heart, it's still yours. Listen to a little bit more.
Nope. Well, I'm gonna do a Jason here.
I need a wood of digging so long. I still love you.
Jump to that. I'll work on that one. I'll work on it. Don't worry. Don't you worry. But if there's one thing I can pick a bone with country music, is the damn key changes. Just play it normal. Who needs a key change? Who needs it? Oh, see. Okay, this one's for Fries. Heard you need some cheating up, Fries, so this one's for you.
Oh, thinking about our young years. It was only you and me. We were young and wide and free. Now nothing can take you away from me. We've been down that road before, but it's over now. You keep coming back for more. Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we were never. All that I need, and I found you in your heart. It isn't too hard to see, we were never. Hard to believe. something to write. Love to come along. Our dreams are coming true. Good times in a bed. Yeah, I'm standing there by you. Bow, 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 bow. Get a fright when you're lying here in my arms. Finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. Love is all that I need, and I found it here in your heart. It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven.
Hey, you got to do the what do you call it? At least the intro to the solo with your mouth. That's what she said. Oh God. I've got some. Did someone say hero? Thank you very much. That was for fries.
We all did I need. When you're lying here in my arms.
Someone asked for this one. Bob Seger, Turn the Page. I don't know if I know that Bob Seger song. Oh, Into the Mystic, I forgot about that one.
Look into your eyes and
Tequila Kaniac, welcome back.
I look into your eyes and I see that the fire is gone. As you walk out the door and you say to the place you were from. I look out the window and watch you fade away.
Hey, Len.
Wonder if there's anything I can do to make you stay. And I did not mean to be the villain in your story. And I did not mean to take away all of our glory. We had it all. We were the envy. Man. And I do believe you can be your hero again. Laying in our bed and I can't get to sleep at night. Going over and over in my head about who's right. Something that I can't get my hand around. How did we get here? How did a ship go down? And I did not mean to be the villain in your story. And I did not mean all of our glory. We had it all. We were the envy of men. And I do believe I can be your hero again. Pick up the Can you give me just one moment of your time? Did not mean to be the villain in your story. And I did not mean to take away all of our glory. We had it all. We were the envy of man. And I do believe I can be your hero.
A newbie in the house, Aquamarine. Aquamarine, is that my birthstone? Are you born in March, Aquamarine? Man who sold the world. I don't know if I've got that. I could get that. Thank you very much. I can feel that hug, Hayden. I can feel it coming through the screen here. Hayden hugs are great. I'm just gonna say, I love a Hayden hug. I'm sure many of you girls would agree with me that a Hayden hug is a great hug, right? Vicky, match baby. Ewan's first stage. Welcome, Ewan. Some newbies in tonight. One last time for Lynn before she goes back to work. Well, that one has to go right to first place, doesn't it? This one's for Lynn before she goes back to work.
Every time I think about you, my heart skips a click. It was all above board, there were no dirty tricks. We had true love at a fingertips. Now we can't even talk to each other no more. Not by you doing, they close the door. We go back, please, to how it was before. Sleep in your arms one last time. Want to get lost in your eyes one last time. Want to smell your perfume one last time. Want to see you and mine one last time. I can't quit this love, it has breath of its own. When we were forced to leave it, follow me home. I'll keep it safe, we'll not let it go. Take a look around, baby, what do you see? A million different faces, but you don't see me. Ask yourself this, is it how want it to be? And I want to fall asleep in your arms one last time. I want to get lost in your eyes one last time. I want to smell your perfume one last time. see you and my one lays down. So meet me on the ridgeway and take my hand. Forget about the others, here we make our stand. We're fighting for a love we will not fall. A bond will not be broken. Walking strong and tall, and hear my voice, hear my call.
There you go, that was for Lynn. Hope you have a good day at work, Lynn. Can I get this song down? Let me see. I know the song, and I definitely know the chorus. The way I'm singing the verses in my head is definitely not how you sing the song. Oh. Maybe I can get this. Maybe. Let's give it a wee blast.
Past the pond still.
Did I keep on this? Oh, good.
We passed the pond still. Spoken words and well. Although I wasn't there. Said I was his friend. Which came as a surprise. Spoke into his eyes. I thought you died alone a long, long time ago. But who knows? Not me.
See shot balls.
We never lost control. Your face to face with a man. And shook his hand, made my way back home, searched in a foreign land. Years and years I roamed, I gazed a gazeless stare, walked a million hills. I must have died alone a long, long time ago. I never lost control. Your face to face with a man who sold the world.
Shabby, not too shabby. Not too shabby, Abby.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kaylee. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Keely, in the house. Hope you've had a lovely day. Oh, Ash, now there's a request. I like it. Oh, don't give me that. Do not give me that. Hey, is Labyrinth Disney? Or not? Is a Labyrinth Disney movie? Oh, that's just ridiculous. I like some black crows in there, but these assholes. Find me the black crows, please. Artist. How strange. You try to tell me the black crows do not exist in this tablature Bible? Very strange. I do not believe that. I refuse to believe that. I will find some black crows for you. So it's not Disney. Okay. What Disney tune? Oh, there was a Disney request earlier actually. Okay, let's do it. I love this song. Silly gods. I saw my baby crying out as babe could cry. What could I do? My baby's love had gone and left my baby blue. Nobody knew. On sometimes they only give you half the song, and I said, why would I want half a song? Tab the whole damn song, all right? Tab it. Nice request. I love that song. Dance Magic Dance. I love that movie. Okay, thank you very much. You having fun, guys? It's Friday again. Weary kind, sure thing. I don't know how this will sound.
chimity, chim chimity, chim chim chiree. Sweepers as lucky can be. Chim chimity, chim chimity, chim chim chiroo. Good luck will rub off from snake's hands with you. Now is the ladder of life's been strong. You might think a sweep's at the bottom is wrong. Though I spend me time in the ashes of smoke, and this so wide world is no happier blow. Chim chimity, chim chimity, chim chim cheree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chimity, chim chimity, chim chim cheroo. Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you. Blow me a kiss and it's lucky too. I choose me bristles, bristles with pride, yes I do. Broom for a shaft and a brush for the flue. Up where the smoke is all billowed and curled, between pavement and stars in the chimney sweep world. Where there's hardly no day and there's hardly no night, there's things half in shadow and halfway in light. On the rooftops of London, the water sight. Chim-chimity, chim-chimity, chim-chim-cheree. Sweep is as lucky can be. Chim-chimity, chim-chimity, chim-chim-cheroo. Good luck will rub off when I shake hands with you. Blow me a kiss, that's lucky too.
Don't want your chimney cleaned by the guy singing that version. Is there even tabs for that? Thank you very much. I don't believe there is a goodbye Toby. Goodbye Toby. Goodbye Toby. I love the song, but I don't know if there's any tabs for it. I'm dying to find some Black Crowes. This is annoying me that they're not in there. Thank you very much. So there's no work for him in Southern California. Maybe that's the way you get your chimney clean, to sing like that. What have we got? 10 minutes left. 10 minutes. 10 minutes. These shows are going way too fast, right? Thoughts on Jerry Cinnamon? Huh. Don't want to hear my thoughts on Jerry Cinnamon. I don't listen to Jerry Cinnamon too much, to be honest. He just isn't my jam. Hungry Heart, yes. I love cinnamon. No, that's not even going to happen. That will need a lot of work. So, this one. No, I think I might do this one. So there's some Eminem. Blame It On Me. I don't know. I don't think I know that one. George Ezra. I think I'm going to do this one of Eminem. It was Stand or Lose Yourself I was going for, just because they came up first. I think I'm going to do this.
Tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Get out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window. And I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad. Tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Get out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window. And I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. Not so bad.
You slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my page, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent letters back in the autumn, you just must have got them. Probably was a problem with the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyway, what's up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. And if I have a daughter, guess what I'm gonna call her? I'm gonna name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, and I'm your biggest fan. You even got the underground shit, but you did a scam. I got a room full of posters and your pictures, man. I like that shit you did with Rock, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man, hit me back. Just a chat, truly you, it's your biggest fan. It's a stand.
My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Get out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Dear Slim, you stay in caught a rope. I hope you get a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside your concert, you didn't have to. You could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. He waited in the blistering cold for you. 4 hours, and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver and you said if I ride you, you would ride me back? Just because I like you in a way. I never knew my father, neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're singing in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got a shit else to do. Cause that shit helps me when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo of your name across my chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. She don't know what you like Slim. She does. She don't know that I was liking people growing up like a... You gotta call me, man. I'm your biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too.
The tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Get out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window. And I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Dear Mr. I'm too good to call and write my fans. This'll be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no words, I don't deserve it. I know you got my last 2 letters, I'll have the addresses on it perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you, I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now, I'm doing a night in the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka, dare me to drive? I know that song by Phil Collins in the air tonight. About that guy who could have saved the other guy from drowning but didn't. Phil saw it all, and then show what he found. That's kind of how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on $1,000 now, and I'm drowsy. All I wanted was a lousy letter or a call. I hope you know I ripped all your pictures off the wall. I know you're Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you can't dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eased you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk.
"See, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. If you suffocate, you suffer more. As you see, you die too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost under the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, how am I supposed to send this shit out? My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Get out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. Not so bad, dude. Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been so busy. You say your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered that you called your daughter that. Please autograph your brother. I wrote her on a snotter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you at the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But that's that shit you said about I'd like to cut your wrist too. I see that shit's just clowning, dog. Come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Stan. I think you need some counsel to keep your ass from bouncing off the walls and to get down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit will make me not want to meet each other. I really think you and a girlfriend need each other. Or maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter before it reaches you in time. Before you hurt yourself, I think you'll be doing just fine. If you relax a little, I'm glad that I inspire you, Stan. Why are you so mad? Try to understand. That's what I want as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this done shit just a couple of weeks ago and it made me sick. Some dude was drunk and he drove his car over a bridge. And I had his girlfriend in the trunk and she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape and didn't see who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you.
There we go. 2 minutes. 2 minutes to play. What are we going to do for 2 minutes? What I be gonna do for 2 minutes? Yeah. What are we gonna do for 2 minutes? Yeah. All the single ladies. I put your hands up. Up in the club, just broke up. I do my own little thing. Decided to dip, now you want a trip. Cause none of the brother noticed me. I'm up on him, he's up on me. I don't pay him this much attention. I cry my tears and we got 1 minute to go. I'm gonna keep singing for 3 good years. You can't be mad at me. Cause if you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you're mad at once, then you want it. If you like it, you should have put a ring on it. Cause if you like it, then you should have put a ring on. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on. Every man wants something you want it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. I got a gloss on my lips, a band on my hips, a whole main title in my D-Ron jeans. 30 seconds to go. God damn, that's the longest minute in my life. I need no permission, did I mention? Don't pay him any attention. You had your turn and you're gonna learn why to really feel like you missed me. Cause if you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Every man wants anything you want it. If you like it, you should've put a ring on it. That's the redneck version. I will see you in 10 minutes.